Alright guys, yep, I'm back and I just wanted to share this flip book real quick that I made for my sister before I go and give it to her. You know, she's my twin sister and she came from Florida to help me out with my situation, and she's been here for a couple months now, and I just want to make her this, and yeah, I just want to surprise her with this flip book. I'm going to go get my nails done later too, guys. My nails are a mess. So yeah, here we go. So it says sister here. I put the made with love stamp. I love that stamp there. And I put you're amazing. And then this sticker here says when you have a sister, you always have a friend. And that's true. So let's open it. And here it says seize it and make it amazing. Love you. Put this little thing here. And over here, I just put a bunch of stickers together. Put family, make every moment count. Follow your dreams, be your own hero. Just a bunch of stickers. Okay, I had to pause it because she just walked in my room and I'm like, what are you doing? She's like, are you recording? And I had to close it up. But, hi Mercedes. That's your little baby girl. So, after I finish filming it, I'm going to go give it to her. So I open this here and I put a little pocket here. I'm gonna put some candy in there because she loves chocolate and candy. And then over here, I did this little card that says smile with the butterflies. That's pretty. Let's open this one up here. I did a little card here. Nope, let's turn this around. It says sisters are like different flowers from the different garden, from the same garden, but we're the same because we're twins. And then this one says forever friends. So just two cards there. And then these are sticky notes that I put right there. And it says our family. And it's home love. Yeah, so that's that. And close it. And in the back, I put imagine, believe, dream, and peace. These are the stickers I got from Five and Below. I love them. And then I put true beauty here. So yeah, what are you doing, Mercedes? Come here. So I just wanted to share this quick flip book before I gave it to her. I'm actually gonna go give it to her now and start getting ready for work.
So yeah, hope you guys are having a nice Monday, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.